Just allowing the silence to bring you back to the present moment. Noticing the emptiness, the end of a talk, the entry into silence. Checking in with your attitude and intention. Starting the meditation by sending metta to the loved person. And also bringing in metta for yourself when you feel that you want to use yourself as the main object. See what works best for you, trying to bring the metta to roughly the same level for both yourself and the loved. And use your intuition, shifting between the two as you feel is skillful, as you feel is nourishing, without judging. You may find that the feeling is quite even between the two, or there's a difference. Just slowly allow metta to develop in its own time without any demand or expectation. as the metta builds, extending the spaces between each phrase. Maybe dropping some of the words, just to keep the fire of metta gently burning. If you feel that the metta is fairly strong, consistent, maybe light but very clear emotional experience in your heart, and see if you'd like to introduce the neutral person. This may be a person that you don't know the name of. Perhaps you know their name but see them only very occasionally. Don't have any particular feeling of liking or disliking. For example, it could be someone who's at the supermarket checkout, or someone who lives just down the street. Someone who you don't have a lot of invested feelings in. see if you can bring them to mind. Remaining in touch with your body, especially the heart area. And gently starting to offer them the phrases of loving kindness. Noticing if there's any change. Just calmly, patiently, persistently, inviting them into the field of metta. gently letting the neutral person fade. Just spend the last few minutes sending metta to yourself. Gently allowing the words to fade. Just coming back to a kind awareness of your own body. Noticing how you feel now. And just reflecting on what happened. How did it feel to send metta to the neutral person? Was more effort or energy needed to sustain your awareness on the person? Was there any change in your experience of metta? Did it seem to grow or become weaker? Or was it more or less the same? What was your felt sense of metta? How does it feel in the body? How does it feel in the mind and in the heart?